What That Did 411 will not be possible without the following sponsors. We thank you for your support. New Thriving, Digicel, La Busola, Vibes FM HD, Brands for Less, Stacy Hair and Makeup, Tempo, Little B&J Fabrics, Island Provision, VCMG, No Brack, and Living Spaces.
It's a brand new episode of Wadadi 411. You already know who it is. It's me, your vibe source, TJ, the DJ. I am here with my lovely guest co-host. And you know what? I'm going to let her introduce herself. Good evening.
Good evening, TJ. Hi, everyone. My name is Reina Caro.
So I got this lovely lady here on set with me as a guest co-host for this evening's episode. We got so much to tell you about. We got to tell you about Stush coming up. That's a big fed that's going to be happening here in Antigua. We also got to tell you, we're going to be featuring one of our sponsors, all right, in this week's episode as well. Also,
we have to tell them about SWAT.
Yes, SWAT. We're definitely not talking about police, okay? But later on in this show, you will definitely see what SWAT means. And why don't we tell them what you will be telling us about later as well?
Oh, I'm more than excited to tell you. Mm-hmm. We're talking about Ray Fit, as you can see my shirt. I am my brand, so we'll tell them more about that later.
Sorry, I have on my brand as well, so, you know, we're wearing our brands. But stay tuned, keep a lock, sit back, relax, enjoy the show, because trust me, we got lots more for you with Daddy 411.
With Daddy 411.
At Living Spaces, you can get items for personalized living. Create a space that's unique to your lifestyle. Largest selection of mattresses. Choose from a variety of styles to bring out the beauty in your home. Amazing deals for amazing furniture. Best price guaranteed. Living Spaces, located on Old Palm Road, St. John's, Antigua.
Using the very latest in multimedia technology.
Money, never money.
We bring you Radio of the Future.
Yep, right now you're tuned into the mode station.
Now you can listen and watch Vibes FM HD.
The music hit at 92.9, Vibes are jamming. You know what, we're gonna take a Skype call.
Anywhere, anytime, on any device.
There's no place I'd rather be.
Vibes FM HD, radio you can see.
Wadadi 411.
Welcome back to another edition of Fashion 411 on Wadadi 411. And today I'm here with two beautiful young ladies, Reva and Nicoya.
Thank you.
And we are basically going to speak today on fashion formation.
Yes, fashion formation royals.
Royals, beautiful. So I want you, let's recap on fashion formation, the summer theme.
Well, first of all, we'd like to start off by saying thanks to everyone that supported us. It was a very successful event. It even surprised us.
Yeah, it was our first fashion formation and we did not expect such a turnout. So we were really glad, you know, and it kind of gave us the boost to do our second one,
yes,
which is coming this December 18th.
Yes. Yes.
Beautiful. I must say, I was very much present at Fashion Formation.
Yes.
And it was beautiful. I liked the ambience.
highlight the fact that our the clients are, what better word, customers, were able to shop in a very comfortable relaxed environment. What pushed you towards this winter themed fashion formation, Royal?
Well, I can say what really inspired us to do a second fashion formation within the same year was basically how our merchants benefited from the event. Everyone was very pleased. They built clientele, they sold products. Some persons even sold out products on the day. And because they came back to us and they were very appreciative of not just that, but just the exposure they got with the videos and all of the social media marketing we did leading up to the event, they were really happy about it. And they did, a lot of persons asked us and approached us if we can do it in December. So we immediately started to brainstorm of a concept because we love keeping with, you know, each time we do it, it's a different theme. And we thought, okay, something Antigua doesn't have, we don't exactly have a winter, but we can give the winter illusion based on all of our skills put together. So that's how we came up with the concept.
So is there anything that we can look forward to?
Okay, two things. Well, maybe three things. The first one, I would say we're gonna have a fashion exhibit this time around. So we have 5 models sponsored by Sachet Model Management, right?
Beautiful.
That fashion exhibit is mostly for the vendors who have clothes or makeup or bags and, you know, accessories, stuff like that, so that they can display on the models who will be like live mannequins.
Yeah.
And also we have a guest.
Miss Ellery!
Yes, Miss Ellery is coming to Antigua
for
to
the first time, and she's very excited.
Very, very excited.
A lot of, based on social media, a lot of persons are excited to have her come here also.
Beautiful.
This girl has like 1.1 million followers
on Instagram.
So I'll be there one day.
Hopefully that would be us soon.
Yes.
So, you know, she's the biggest, I would say, highlight for this. And I think everybody's just excited to see what we have up our sleeves in terms of the theme. How are we gonna pull it off?
Yeah.
So we're just, it's kind of a project for us, ourselves, to push ourselves to the next limit. And this time around, we have a lot more sponsors on board. So hopefully we can put up a better production for everyone.
I love that.
And like before we were said the rest, my third thing would be like we have different items to introduce, like for the guys, because you know the last time, you know, the guys were out of it. So this time, I guess I can say number 3, we have a cigar lounge, which I know some guys would love. And you know, we have the hard liquor.
So we cigar and cognac lounge, courtesy of Bestsellers.
Yeah.
So that's a highlight for the gentlemen. They can look forward to that this time.
Okay, most definitely. Now, I've as I said, I was there, I was present, I was a vendor, and I got my dress sold right there and then. And I mean, you would see that dress coming up this prom season.
Wow.
You would see it this prom season. However, I must compliment you guys on the hard work that you did for the last show. I realized that it was a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
It was a good taste. I must say, it was a very good taste. Now, I know you guys have worked hard behind the scenes and even on the scene, you know, and
we can't wait for your surprise this time.
This
around.
Time I'm coming very big.
Oh, wow. We're looking forward to you, Shem.
We definitely are. You are probably our highlight.
Like, just to let you know that it's going to be at Carmichael's at Sugar Ridge. So up there is like beautiful. You know, we have a lovely view. We have a pool area. You know, so we're looking forward to it. We're really looking forward to
it. And we're back again with all the yummy treats that everybody looked forward to.
So okay. Give me a rundown. That's the date, time, price, and so forth.
Okay. So right now, the early bird special is happening until Saturday. So the tickets are $40 at the moment, and then it's going to be $50 after. Easy. Along with the tickets, you get a complimentary drink upon arrival, complimentary tapas, donuts. So you get your money's worth for the ticket, and obviously the experience of the event. All items at the event will be on sale, so we're encouraging everybody to walk with cash, because last time a lot of persons, they came with cash And then they saw things and they said, oh, I wish I had more money because I really love this. So it is a sip and shop, so you have to come out and support the merchants. They're working overtime. They're bringing their A-game. If it's, you know, handmade products, even if it's makeup, it's all, you know, it goes from high-end to more of the over-the-counter cosmetics. So it's, you know, whichever ones you can afford. And they, most people, I'm pretty sure, are coming up with like a fashion formation package. So yes. I'm sure you'll get specials and deals at the event that you probably wouldn't get elsewhere.
Beautiful.
The ship and shop starts at 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. and then after 6:30 we have a little after party.
Ooh, yes. So it's an after party.
Yes, yes. From 6:30 until
turns.
Turn up a little.
Okay. Style. Sponsors and so forth. Who's on board this time around?
Yes, we'd love to mention our sponsors. So this time around we have Total Imports. Carmichael Sugarage is a sponsor, Catalia Boutique, yes. Lipstick, Wadali PC,
Donut Ace,
he's back on board, Colombian, the local app,
yeah. Colombian Emeralds
has a special surprise for us,
yes.
And Antiguan Barbuda sponsored us.
Ooh.
Yes.
Do I come in my, do I dress to impress with my, you know, the colors of the theme this year, or is it just an open?
We're encouraging everybody to follow us on Instagram at Fashion Formation. We have a whole lookbook available for you guys.
Beautiful.
So you have an idea of how we would like you to come,
yes,
to fit
really,
in with the theme.
We really encourage everybody to come and support the theme, because yes, especially if you look at the pictures of the last event, it really made a difference, the impact of the just the decor and how a person's dressed. So our theme colors are
like silver and
white,
and
blue, gray.
Blue-gray.
Yes. So just anything wintry, that's the theme that we're going for.
And
so,
I am a designer and I approve that message, the whole of that message.
And we will be given special prizes for the best dress, best makeup, and little prizes here and there, so everybody has to come out because you never know what you can win.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Okay, so it's Fashion Formation Royals, and that's happening on the 18th of December at Carmichael's Restaurant.
Correct.
In Sugar Ridge, and it's $40 until Saturday. Mm-hmm. $40 Eastern Caribbean, early bird tickets, and it's $50 after Saturday. So guys, go on out, support Fashion Formation. I can guarantee you, I can tell you, it is an experience. It is a unique experience, and I think that everybody should have at least once or twice or maybe three times in your life experience Fashion Formation.
Thank you.
Thank you again to the sponsors. And I mean, I am on board. Mr. Henry Designs will be very much present. I have a lot of stuff in store for you guys. So come on out and get a sneak peek of what we have coming up, you know, for 2017. So guys, it was a pleasure having you on set.
Thank you for having us again.
And we're bigging up Fashion Formation all the way. So check us out on Instagram. It's Fashion Formation.
Yes, right. Fashion Formation. Also on Facebook. And if you look on YouTube, we can see the last video to get an idea of the event.
I'm loving it. My statement for the day, I would say, or for the week, that is, in everything you do, dress to impress.
Like that.
Dress to impress. So it's Mr. Henry, and you're here. Fashion 411 and with Daddy 411. Keep it locked. Dadly
411.
Kathy, can you send me Daily and Mojo, please? Thank you. Mojo always has good ideas, but I just can't afford both these guys. So, Mr. Morrison, what do you have for me this time?
Well, boss, I looked at the numbers and I did my research. Mm-hmm. And I got you an awesome deal with a billboard company. $10,000 per month. Two locations.
Wow. That's not bad. You always find ways to save me money. What's your idea, Delia?
Well, boss, you know those fancy light poles all over Antigua? Well, there's a company called Gloma Concepts Limited, where I got you 5 poles with banners in 5 different locations for $1,800 per pole. Per year.
What? Per year? That's less than $5 a day. You must be joking. Not everybody can see my business. I like it.
There's more. We can change our banner ad as many times as we like throughout the year, keeping things fresh and nice in people's mind.
So you're awake. You seem to be sleeping on the job. Get out of my office. We'll talk about your position in this company later.
Don't get left behind. Keep your brand top of mind and advertise on light poles today. Glomar Concepts Limited, bringing your brand to life. Telephone 720-8302.
Using the very latest in multimedia technology.
Money, never money.
We bring you Radio of the Future.
Yep, right now you're tuned into your number one station.
Now you can listen and watch Vibes FM HD.
The music hit at 92.9 Vibes of Champion. You know what? We're gonna take a Skype call.
Anywhere, anytime, on any device.
There's no place I'd rather be.
Vibes FM HD. Radio you can see.
With Dadley 411.
Welcome back to Wadadi 411, and on set this evening, I have some guests here from the Rotary Club of Antigua Sundown. They're here to tell us about an exciting event coming up, so I'll let them introduce themselves. Good evening.
Good evening.
And how are you all doing this evening?
Well, we're good.
All right. Well, I know I've been hearing about it, but I need some more details about this event. Let's first off introduce both individuals.
All right, good night. My name is Janelle, and I am the past president of the Rotary Club of Antigua Sundown. And with me is...
Harold Rowland. I'm the president of the Rotary Club of Antigua Sundown.
Ah, so we have past and present.
Correct.
All right, sounding good. So I guess this is, you know, last year handling the fete, handing it over
Correct.
To this year's...
Correct.
Okay, good. So let's get into some details. Stush.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. Okay, just the name of it, you know, stirs me up. Stush. What's Stush? What's the whole story behind Stush?
Well, we just wanted to get people to come out in their best. You know, as people are saying in Antigua, you know, wear your dandan. So right. Put on your best shoes, okay. Your best clothes. Come on out and have a good time, good party. Clean fun, lots of liquor. Lots of fun, lots mm-hmm. of music.
Okay.
We have the best here in Winter for sure, and iconic band. You know how they put it down.
Big up the Winter Man.
Of course, definitely. We got some lovely DJs as well. Well, you know, we can't forget our staple, who is Uncle Chicky. Uncle Chicky have a start to set the
that's
mood.
That's my
right.
uncle, because the Uncle
of
Chicky
course,
as well.
We have to teach you that.
Veteran.
Definitely. Then we have DJ Quest.
Young and upcoming.
Of course.
Uh-huh.
We have DJ Quick.
Another veteran.
Definitely. And then we have DJ Jive.
Oh gosh.
So you know the party's sell off.
Wow. That lineup is definitely sounding
of
good.
Of course, definitely. And all this is happening at the Athletic Club on the 10th of December. It starts at 9 p.m. and it goes on until you guys are ready to stop.
You know what? Funnily enough, you know I said I heard about this event? I actually heard about this event in the barbershop today.
You're joking.
The same, so I just heard about the venue. The Athletics Club, the Antigua Athletics Club.
That's right.
And that's where it's going out.
That's right.
Oh my gosh. No, can we go back to the first Stush and tell them what happened in the past and what to expect for this present year?
All right. So, well, Signature, which is our brand name.
Right.
So that started about 6 years ago. And it was at Athletic Club, actually, for
okay.
our first.
Wow.
Yeah, definitely.
So you're going back to where it started?
Yeah, definitely. Going back home.
Okay.
Last year, we had our big splash, which was Funkadelic. So it was Signature, Funkadelic. Everybody came out in their funk.
Old school.
Old school, definitely, going back to the 70s. And everybody came dressed up, had a great time, lovely music. So this year, we wanted to change it up a little bit, just give people, you know, something to look forward to.
Right.
So we decided we're going to go with Stush.
Stush.
That's right. Some people may think, you know, Stush means, you're stuck up and all that, but nah. We just want you to come out in your best. That's what we call Stush. So for me
okay.
here tonight, I'm Stush.
Okay.
I have all my best tonight.
Well, Stush, so that's where you come from.
Yeah, that's all.
Well, I gotta ask you personally. You look like you're all ready for Stush. Do you actually have your outfit and everything ready?
Everything to the T, max. Trust me.
Shoes?
Definitely. Heels.
Oh, heels?
Definitely.
And you know how you want your hair done for that day,
yes,
too?
Yes. Hairdressers are ready on speed dial.
Wow. Okay. So, ladies, you know you gotta get yourself started out. All right? Outfit, heels, hair.
Dress, everything.
All right, so what about the fellas?
Fellas, okay, I got pads on.
That yeah. Okay, this sounds like an event. You got to come out in them nice, shiny, square front shoes and nice attire. Yeah, real formal.
Yeah, definitely. The fellas have to put on the best also. As you said, the shine shoes, the nice, I guess, the clothes, suits and so on.
Right. I don't think you could come out, step out with a lady looking all bright and you over there just, you know, looking all dull.
You have to measure up also.
Right.
You gotta look stush just
you
like
gotta,
the ladies.
You gotta compliment the lady,
right? Definitely.
All right, that's good, yeah. No, of course, you know, we know with events like these, of course, you know, we gotta say thanks to people who assist with putting it on, you know, sponsors or who's behind the scenes working.
Well, we want to say a big thank you to Candice Club Limited, who has been with us for the past 6 years. Well, the five years plus this year.
Okay.
They has been one of our major sponsors.
So they've been there since inception.
There. Okay. And you know, Candice have the best of drinks, from the Kvasi, the Johnny Walker Black.
Oh boy.
We have the
portfolio.
The whole portfolio.
Oh wow.
You know,
okay.
you go to some fets and after the Johnny Walker Black finish, they'll throw something in the bottle and
yeah.
Put it there. Not us.
No.
We have black from beginning
to end. Wow.
So okay. Come ahead, you know, the best.
This is sounding like a no sink bar, is it?
No sink bar. We have for the past 5 years, no one have ever sink all bar. Wow. It's not gonna happen. So
that's a challenge to you, Antigo.
So big up to Candice Club, to First Caribbean International Bank, who made donation to us, to Westerns Isle Company, to Jews Lumberyard, to...
Gotta make sure you remember everybody.
Don't
miss anybody out, please.
To Observer, who's been running our ads on the radio station.
Okay.
Through we have Oasis, who will be sponsoring water to us, which is Premier Beverages.
Okay.
To Flow, as I mentioned, Jews Lava,
provide a sound.
Sound.
Oh boy.
Generator.
Oh gosh.
Etc. To Caribbean Alliance, who is sponsoring us the insurance for the evening.
Okay, wow.
So
okay.
We have we also have Hadid Motors. We have I think it's Caribbean Premier Motors, who is the sister.
E-boxes. He did all our flyers
and
everything. Okay. Etc.
And Kennedy's is sponsoring this year through some of the brands. The actual Kennedy's brand is sponsoring through Salish Nayo, through Campari. So we are sponsoring through these brands this year.
Okay, so those are all the sponsors? You sure you...
Well, I hope I have all the sponsors. I hope I did not forget anyone.
Well, but
it was not intentional. For those who I did not mention,
right,
my sincere apology, and we'll make it up to you.
Oh, for sure. Now, the next... And I don't think I should say final, but the next thing on the agenda finding out is, where can I get my tickets?
Well, we have tickets available from all of the Rotary Club Antigua Sundown members.
Okay.
And we should be ticketing outlet. Tickets can be gotten at Jews Lumberyard and Old Palm Road.
Okay.
Exactive Antigua in town.
Okay.
That's another outlet.
And if I'm not, I stand corrected, but I think another ticket outlet may be Ladders.
Okay.
Yeah.
By the Ladder, okay. All right, so you have a few tickets. And now, of course, I know that the Rotary Club Antigua Sundown crew can always be recognized. Of course, you have on your lovely shirts, of course. You will be pick out of a crowd, right?
Definitely.
Pick you out of a crowd. Okay.
Definitely. You can also call two numbers. You can call 732-1364 if you need a ticket.
Okay.
Or you can dial 764-5935. Okay. Those two numbers, call them anytime. We can get the tickets to you at any time.
All right. There you go. So we're talking about right here, Signature Fed, Stush. All right. This is the sixth year, correct?
Correct.
All right. So we're going 6 years and strong. Man, I asked you where to get the tickets.
Yes, I just want to say one thing.
But you have to tell me how much the tickets cost too.
I didn't tell you all that.
Okay, good.
Don't worry about
okay,
that.
Good.
I hold it back. So the tickets are $175. We had an early bird special, which was $150. I don't know if there's still a few tickets still around, but maybe if you call, you might just be lucky. We have a few giveaways to give tickets away, so you can listen out for those on the radio. But it's $175, and what we need you to know is that everything that you give us definitely goes back to charity. We don't keep anything. So whatever funds we collect, we give it back through our projects, which I know many of you have seen, whether it be from our pediatric health fair, whether it be from our waste recycling plant, eye screening program. We've done so much in the past. I know you know about Rotary Sundown, so come on out and give us the support.
Yeah, indeed. So you know what that means. It's for a worthy cause. You know of the Rotary Club Antigua Sundown. It's always going back into the community, which is awesome, right? So we partying for good cause.
Definitely. Definitely.
So people, you heard it. The date?
December 10th.
Place?
Athletics Club.
And what's happening?
Stosh.
Stosh. All right, signature, Stosh. We got a shout out to all those who have been, you know, the whole team. Of yes. course, I know you only seen two persons here on set tonight, but of course there's a big team who's in the background just doing what they need to do to make sure that Stosh is pulled off, right?
Definitely.
So we gonna say big ups to them. Yeah, forget them. They're sponsored too, right?
Thank you. We want to big up the entire club who's been behind us 100%.
Right, indeed, and to all the sponsors, trust me, don't miss it. It's the sixth year. If you've never been to a signature fet before, catch this one. It's called Stosh. It seems like we're getting some gifts here on set this evening from the family from the Rotary Club Sundown. What's happening here?
Definitely. We're presenting you with four tickets to come and enjoy our signature fet Stosh. If we're presenting these four tickets to you, Wodadley 411. So come along and enjoy yourself to the fullest.
Wow. Wow. So guess what, people? I just got my ticket. You know what you need to do now is get yours and keep a lock to Wodadley 411.
Wodadley 411.
Searching for the perfect getaway for a luxurious and tranquil experience? Royal Retreat offers spa treatments such as manicures, pedicures, facials, waxing, massage therapy, also special events and packages. Our services are also mobile. We come to you. Call us today at 785-7636. We're located on Lower Long Street, opposite DHL. Open Monday to Sunday, 9 to 5. Royal Retreat, providing luxury is what we do best. Gift certificates are also available.
Wodadley 411.
Welcome back to Wodadley 411. And of course, the show wouldn't be possible without our amazing sponsors. TJ, would you like to thank anyone?
Yep, I got so many people to thank. Ooh. First and foremost, let me thank my camera crew on set, Inside Studios. Big ups to VCMG, man, the whole team here. I'm not even going to call the names because then I'm going to have to call Kelvin 1 and Kelvin 3 and all kind of things. But big ups to VCMG. Got a shout out to Vibes FM HD. Of course, that's my home right there. Also got a big up to my extraordinary brand. Thank you to Digicel, the extraordinary network. Also got to say shout outs to No Brack because the AC right now, real cool. Lights, everything's bright. And of course, we got to say thanks to New Thriving because I know as soon as we wrap up here on set, we going to eat some grub. So, I think you have to thank some people as well.
Of course, we have more sponsors. It is not over. We have Little B&J's. Thank you to them. Thank you to Stacey's Hair and Makeup. La Bussola Italian Restaurant.
Yep.
And of course, Brands for Less. We have to say thank you.
Man, we're saying thanks to all our sponsors for the continuous support each and every episode. And guess what? For those of you out there watching right now, we welcome you to join our sponsors. All right? Keep it locked to Wodadley 411. We'll be right back.
Wodadley 411.
Relocated on the beautiful Dutchman's Bay, Antigua, is La Bussola.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and when the stars make you drool, just like a pastafazool at some more.
One hasn't lived well, sleep well, loved well, if one hasn't died well. La Bussola Restaurant on Dutchman's Bay.
Oh, we're back, and earlier I told you that my lovely guest co-host is here to tell us about something special that's coming up in the month of December. Of course, right now, I see you rocking your brand, as you said, Ray Fit. Now, Ray Fit, what does Ray Fit mean exactly?
Okay, so earlier I said my name was Raynell.
Right.
And I'm a person who is very physically active. I love to work out, and not only work out, I love to dance as well.
Uh-huh.
So I thought of a way I could give back to my community as well as Antigua and Barbuda. And I said, okay, Raynell, Ray Fit. And it just came about like that.
Okay.
So December 17th, we'll be having Ray Fit. It's the second annual. It was first held last year at the Multipurpose Cultural Center with about 65 participants.
Okay.
This year, I'm hoping it'll be bigger and better.
Okay.
Yes, TJ, if you remember, you did the mix last year.
Yeah, I was just about to get into that. Mm-hmm. Let's explain to them exactly what Ray Fit is all about. You know, we had 65 people doing what was
definitely.
It all about?
Okay, so basically it's not just about exercising. It is, for me, you have, in order to be great, you have to start somewhere.
Right.
So many people wonder, why is it only a one-day event? But this is a stepping stone to keep you going, and hopefully I can build something that would encourage you to stay physically fit.
Right.
What you do there is just, I put a lot of, let's say, fun dance moves together.
Okay.
And we dance to popular music as well as famous music that is out there that people would be familiar with, so it's not boring,
right?
Because
okay.
Many people think that they go to the gym, it's boring, they don't like doing that. But I think if you want to be physically fit, in order to do so, it must be something that you enjoy doing.
Right. That's true.
And
that's
I love dancing, and music is a universal language.
Let me just interject right here and let you know, this is one of the official ladies of the nation, Ricardo Jew's official dancers.
Yes.
All right, so that's where she's talking about dancing. Dancing is basically her life. So tell me, how can I be a part of Ray Fit?
If you want to be a part of Ray Fit, you could sign up. It's free sign up, guys. You could send a message to the Ray Fit Facebook page by saying, sign me up, and then someone will respond to you there.
Okay.
Or if you're not into Facebook, you could send an email to rayfit.danceforfitness@gmail.com. And TJ, I want to tell you a little more about what Ray Fit will be, or what it will be like on December 17th.
Mm-hmm. Let's get into it.
So last year, as we know, we had a mix from you. This year,
yeah.
Tell the people where you will be.
All right, so I was approached by Raider last
yes.
year saying,
official,
you know,
sponsor, thank you,
yes,
thank you.
Yes, yes, you know, saying, you know what, TJ, we're going to be doing this real, you know, hype dance workout, you know, have fun, and I need something to have fun too.
Of
I was
course.
Like, yo, went into the studio, and it was just that, basically same vibes.
Mm-hmm.
Try to juggle some music that I know the people would have fun to. And of course, that is exactly what happened, right? Didn't
yes,
you?
Did yes, you? Of course. And I still have the mix that I'm having fun to all now.
Exactly. But now, this year, this time around, I got a phone call from my lovely guest co-host here saying, hey, TJ, you know what? This year, I want to do something different.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, what's up? You know, what you plan to do? I want a live DJ on set while we dancing and having fun. I was like, okay.
Mm-hmm. And I'm so happy Sold. That TJ decided to come on board.
Yeah, I know. I'm excited because last year, unfortunately, I had the mix done and sent, and everybody enjoyed it. But however, I wasn't here, so I couldn't, you know,
participate. Yes.
However,
your heart and soul was
luckily,
there, right?
Fortunately, okay. For this time around, I'm gonna be there. So I hope you don't mind if, you know, I probably run from behind the DJ booth and try
throwing two dance moves. That is perfectly fine. That is okay. I would love if you do that. You'll probably get some people moving as well.
Okay, good, good, good. Because that's what I plan to do.
Oh.
Yes. So,
so it'll be December 17th.
Right.
JSC Sports Complex, 5 to 7 p.m. And I'm asking that everyone register, sign up. Please be there on time, so at least by 4:45, so we start promptly at 5.
Right.
I also want to say a special thank you to my sponsors. I'm going to start with you since you're right in front of me. Thank you to TJ the DJ. I want to say thank you to Sister Soldier Graphics, Damara, who did my flyer. She worked tirelessly.
Right.
Special thank you to BU Media, to RCR Studio, because the shirt I'm wearing, you can also get it at Rayfit, or you could pre-order it. It's $25. Remember, sign up is free, so I would love if you purchased the shirt.
Okay.
Special thank you as well to Tot Tots Fashion, who recently came on board. They will be giving a prize to our youngest participant. So TJ, there's no age limit.
Right.
We're gonna have fun all together as one big family.
Okay, that sounds amazing. All right, so, you know, family, you could come out as a group.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Friends?
Of course.
You can come out as a group as well. And this is just about your own personal
health. Yeah, and encouraging physical fitness.
Because I know lots of you out there, you do absolutely nothing.
Don't wait until it's carnival, guys.
No kind of physical workout, no physical activities, mm-hmm. no physical chores. You need to get physically active.
Yeah, with the program.
All right, yeah, mm-hmm. indeed. So let's tell them about your physical journey, especially through dancing.
Of course. So I've been dancing for about 17 years. I started at the age of 3. So it's become a part of me. It is who I am. I have a passion for the dance art form. I want to do big things in Antigua and Barbuda, but I realize and I know that I have to start small in order to progress and get people on board. I am also a dancer with Ricardo Drew. We are the ladies of the nation. So hello, hi to my One Love family, the ID Nation,
which
TJ is always a part of.
Represent.
And my dancing journey, I've been in almost all the dance groups in Antigua and Barbuda. So hopefully one day I could start my own.
Oh,
yes.
Indeed. Mm-hmm. That's looking towards a brighter future, indeed.
Yes, definitely. Uh-huh. We'll see where it goes.
So December 17th is the date. All right?
Yes.
JSC Sports Complex.
Mm-hmm.
That's the venue. Time?
5 to 7.
All right. And of course,
yours truly, TJ
live,
the DJ,
on
live.
Site.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we're going to be juggling down the place. I definitely have something in store for those of you who are definitely going to be there December 17th. And I advise each and every one of you that you should be here. Once you're in Antigua, come on, let's dance a little bit. Let's get fit.
And TJ, before we actually wrap it up, I want to say a special thank you to Lava International, because the sound, the quality you'll be receiving through those speakers will be provided. Yes.
You won't be able to help it.
All through your veins.
Yes.
Everything. You'll feel it. And I want to say thank you to them, because they came on board and they sponsored. And for that, I am extremely grateful.
Indeed.
Yes.
All right. So, you know, shout out to all the sponsors of Rayfit coming up December 17th. Don't miss it. You heard what to do. Register, email, hit it up on Facebook. Do what you need to do so that you are a part of what's going down December 17th. All right. And of course, I got to say thank you. So Rayfit is basically, you know, here as a lovely guest co-host, you know, everything, you know, just entwined.
Yes.
Yes. So December 17th, that's the day. Keep a lock to Wodadley 401. We'll be right back.
Wodadley 411.
Searching for the perfect getaway for a luxurious and tranquil experience? Royal Retreat offers spa treatments such as manicures, pedicures, facials, waxing, massage therapy, also special events and packages. Our services are also mobile. We come to you. Call us today at 785-7636. We're located on Lower Long Street, opposite DHL. Open Monday to Sunday, 9 to 5. Royal Retreat, providing luxury is what we do best. Gifts certificates are also available.
Mm-hmm.
Wadadley 411.
When I say jump to the left, I want the whole of LOL jumping to the left. 1, 2, say everybody, let me see you jump to the left. Jump to the left. Jump to the left. Hey, everybody, jump to the right.
So welcome back to Wadadley 411. It's your boy Kelvin Christopher, and I have here with me Mandy. Good night, Mandy. How are you?
Good night, Kelvin. I'm fine, thank you.
All right, and we are here to talk about SWAT. SWAT, right? And it's not a police force. SWAT. It's not the strike force team. Let the people know what SWAT means.
SWAT means Shawanda's Wadadley Activity Team. Shawanda is my nickname, Wadadley, obviously, colonial name for Antigua Activity Team, and we do loads of different activities with children in particular.
Right, and I had the opportunity to visit her base camp and see some of the characters that she has to offer and some of the games and activities that SWAT has to offer. And by the way, SWAT is Antigua's number one party planners.
Yes,
correct?
Correct. Spot on.
Right. Now, just give us a little bit, give us a brief history about SWAT. How did SWAT come about?
Okay, SWAT came about basically when I started off in England. I used to do a lot of activities, singing, dancing, drama, everything. And when I came to Antigua, there wasn't really anything here. It was my son's birthday at the same time, and I thought, let me look in the book and find some activities, and I couldn't find anything.
Right.
So a little light went on, and I thought, aha, I know what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
There definitely is. That was 20 years ago, back in 1996.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh,
that's a long time.
Very
and I can imagine being in the business for so long, 20 plus years, you must have done a significant amount of activities so far. Can you name a few of those?
Yes, I should have kept a record really. I didn't think it was gonna go off so well, but it's been literally thousands of parties for different organizations, not just birthdays. It's been promotions for businesses, graduation, Christmas parties, which is coming up soon. It's getting really busy now.
Right.
Charities, the list goes on. Many wedding kids. Yeah, that was a new one as well for wedding kids.
No, Mandy, I mean, I've seen some of the characters, but you got to let the audience know from your words, because I might not know the names of those characters, but what do you have to offer when you head out to a party? What kind of children look forward to?
Well, basically, it starts off with a telephone call. Somebody will call me to say that they're having a function.
Right.
I'll ask where, how many children, where's the location, to kind of know if we have to roll up our trouser legs or not, if we're going to go to the beach. And they'll tell us what they'd like. I'll send them a fact sheet with the prices, the different packages.
Right.
So they will choose what they want. And I'll tailor it according to how many children or what they'd like. And a lot of the characters, I just kind of go with the trend, what's going at that moment for the children. At the moment, we're in the process of getting a troll, because that's in the movies right now.
With the trolls.
Yes. So that really, we've got the Minions. The Minions were out. SpongeBob, Dora, Elmo, Hello Kitty, Phineas and Ferb, Ben 10, all the superheroes, Spider-Man, Batman, Iron Man, Hulk.
And the list goes on.
Elsa, who can forget Elsa? She's our number one, and she's still going. She's singing beautifully.
That's very interesting. And if someone wants to book your services for their child's events or any event, because you do multiple things, how can they reach you?
Oh, they can reach me on 464-7599 or 720-5747. And I am also a wedding planner and events planner certified. Right. And I work at the Blue Hawk Waters Hotel, the leading hotel on the island of Estres. Get a plug in there.
Yes.
Yes, and that number is 462-0290. So all those different contacts, just ask for Shawando, the party lady, or Mandy, that's another name. Mm-hmm. So if you can remember those.
Well, you know, social media is a big thing right now. And if you don't have social media, you know, your business not really going as it's supposed to.
Yes.
And I know you have a social
media page. Yes, I do.
I'll let the people know what's your social media page.
The social media, thank you for reminding me about that. It's a Facebook page. It's Rwanda's Party Planners.
Right. So if you want to get, and of course they can see.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of pictures on there from previous parties, from the different embassies we've played out and we've performed the different embassies, parties for local persons, charities, as I mentioned before, etc. Rotary Club that sends us off to Barbuda every Christmas to do the Christmas party for the children in Barbuda.
Nice. So they're definitely a lot of pictures and videos that people can see.
Very
so if
much.
You want to see what SWAT is all about and you want to get a taste of it, you're not sure, check out your Facebook page, right? Give them the Facebook page one more time.
That's Shawanda, S-H-A-W-A-N-D-A, Shawanda's Party Planners.
Shawanda's Party Planners, a.k.a. SWAT, all right?
Yeah, well, the a.k.a. the SWAT is Shawanda's Wadadley Activity Team.
Oh, okay.
Yes, so if you see the black Jeep with the number plate, that's me.
Yes, you can identify it easily.
Right.
Okay, so Mandy, I really want to thank you for coming to.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure.
Wadadley 411.
It was great. Thank you very much.
And of course, you saw what they have to offer because we were there. We saw the characters. We did some tag of war.
Hula hooping.
And the sack race.
Sack race.
And you know what? Right now, we have a treat for you. They did their version of the mannequin challenge. Check it out right now, Mandy. Thanks for coming
through.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Slowly, frat girls still trying to get in. Haters mad.
411.
At Michelle Millington's Boutique, you can relax. You are royalty. We offer a vast range of cosmetics with top quality brands such as Sleek, LA Girl, Revlon, Black Opal, and more. Look fabulous for your next outing and get your makeup done by professionals. Relax and treat your body to our heaven on earth massage. Michelle Millington Boutique, telephone 726-0304, located on the corner of Newgate and Popeshead Street, St. John's Antigua. Wadadi 411 will not be possible without the following sponsors. We thank you for your support. New Thriving, Digicel, La Busola, Vibes FM HD, Brands for Less, Stacy Hair and Makeup, Tempo, Little B&J Fabrics, Island Provision, VCMG, No Brack, and Living Spaces.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it has been another wonderful and exciting episode of Wadadly 411. All right, we got to definitely say thanks for tuning in each and every Friday, because, you know, without you as the viewers watching the show each and every week, it wouldn't happen. All right, so thank you for tuning in. I got to say thanks to my lovely guest co-host here who did an amazing job on set this evening.
And thank you for having me, TJ. It was a lovely show. I enjoyed every moment of it. And of course, before we go, I have to throw it in there.
I was about to say, represent.
Throw it in there. Don't forget, Rave Fit is coming up on December 17th, 5 to 7 p.m. And you can register by sending a message saying, sign me up. It is that easy, to the Rave Fit Facebook page. R-A-Y-F-I-T. That simple. And also, if you're not into Facebook, you can send an email to ravefit.dancewithfitness@gmail.com. Thanks for having me again, TJ.
Yeah, man. There you go. Of course. I think I might have to have you back sometime soon.
That's really? Ooh.
Well, people, as I said, it has been another exciting episode. However, if you ever want to catch past episodes, you missed a Friday, don't worry. All you got to do is log on to www.wadadly411.com. All right, you can also hit us up on Facebook at wadadly411. As I said, check out past episodes, past interviews. You know, we also got clips from all the different events that happen here in Antigua. Just check it out. Log it on. Watch it. Love it. Antigua 268 to the world. All right? So, until next week, all right? Godspeed life. Make sure you keep it locked to this show right here, which is Wadadly
411.
There you go.
Using the very latest in multimedia technology.
Technology.
We bring you Radio of the Future.
Yep, right now you're tuned into the mode station.
Now you can listen and watch Vibes FM HD.
The music hit at 92.9 Vibes of Japan. You know what? We're going to take a Skype call.
Anywhere, anytime, on any device.
There's no place I'd rather be.
Vibes FM HD. Radio you can see.
Kathy, can you send me Daily and Mojo, please? Thank you. Mojo always has good ideas, but I just can't afford both these guys. So, Mr. Morrison, what do you have for me this time?
Well, boss, I looked at the numbers and I did my research. And I got you an awesome deal with a billboard company. $10,000 per month. Two locations.
Wow, that's not bad. You always find ways to save me money. What's your idea, Delia?
Well, boss, you know those fancy light poles all over Antigua? Well, there's a company called Gloma Concepts Limited, where I got you five poles with banners in five different locations for $1,800 per pole. Per year.
What? Per year? That's less than $5 a day. You must be joking. Not everybody can see my business. I like it.
There's more. We can change our banner ad as many times as we like throughout the year, keeping things fresh and nice in people's minds.
So you're awake. You seem to be sleeping on the job. Get out of my office. We'll talk about your position in this company later.
Don't get left behind. Keep your brand top of mind and advertise on light poles today. Glomar Concepts Limited, bringing your brand to life. Telephone 720-8302.
scenes in Paris or chase Bibles in Spain. I'd rather be in Antigua, lying on the sand, reading cheesy novels with a rum punch in my hand. All of these places sound really cool, but it's wishful thinking. I'd be a fool, 'cause I'd be no one. I'd be nothing too. I'd be nowhere without you. It's snowing 16 inches in Central Park today. Still summer, wouldn't have to wait till May. I'll buy the winning ticket to the lottery tonight, then travel round the world on a first class airline flight. All of these places to me. Lots of places sound really cool, but they don't make me feel the way you do, 'cause I